Hello, hello world, and Tech76 here, and welcome to episode number 37 of Project Ozone. Yes, today we are going to work on making some red-style energy frames. I'm getting tired of power, and now the cat's coming to see me because I'm making noises. Oh, yes, I am. Right, Shadow. Yes, you were just sleeping a moment there, and now you're not. Yeah. And now you're jumping up over there, and I need to close that lid down so you don't walk all over my laptop. Especially the work laptop. Thank you very much. Okay. So I got some Electrum created here. I need that to do the big frames and stuff like that. So we got two blocks here. I grabbed a block of gold, and I had to go back to the other chest to... Oops. And yes. Oh, I don't have my... Oops. Well, that was not expected. My VU meter is not running. Oops. And I don't... So... There it goes. Hello! Oh, not again. Yes. Recording devices. Microphone. High definition audio. Test. Gosh darn it. It's like it doesn't want to work. Right off the bat. There we go. Hey, I can see stuff talking now. Although I have not had any issues that I know of, other than making sure the mic is actually positioned correctly. And of course, Windows rebooted this morning. It apparently did not believe me when I said I don't want to reboot. And of course, with the weird extra long work day that I just worked today, maybe it's blending together. I don't know. Who knows? All right. I just want one of these. Thank you. Okay. Now, I need to do some magic with this guy. Why would you want to make a facade out of that? Oh, snap. I didn't think of that. Actually, that should not be too much of a problem. Oh, I don't have this stuff yet. What do I need to do? Crushed coal, huh? Well, let's check in the raw supplies. Coal. Hey, there's 16 metal. I'd rather not crush all of them. Oh, crap. You're a little busy at the moment, aren't you? Here. Chew that up, would you? Trying to get up some more stuff. I'm not really getting any silver. I mean, I got the Astro Silver, but I don't know if that really works in place of the other things. Get some of that. Oh, speaking of dust. Dust. I think it was weird. Sand, gravel. We'll drop these off. And I finished up rearranging this. A little different. A little bit, maybe, yes. I've actually alphabetized this for the most part, too. Kind of starting off from here and going up and my way down. I gotta check and see, because I had a couple left over. Which is weird. But, note to self, insert the picture right here. The problem was, if I don't put the picture in here for some reason, I took a screenshot, is that there was probably half a dozen of these that weren't locked. And thank you for knocking down my bag of popcorn. That's awesome. You just wanted everybody to hear you, didn't you? Yeah. Mm-hmm. Making a racket in here. And so basically, that chest was dumping it into... I don't know if it was a lot of them. I know there was a lot that didn't have any of these Hey! No! Knocked it down once already. There's at least one for sure. I think there was probably three that weren't locked, so it was just randomly putting whatever item it had that would fit in here first. That was probably farther down the line. Like, oh, whoops. That was not what I intended. What is going on with my keyboard here? It's not quite... Stop that! That is my Blu-ray drive. You leave that alone. No. There you go. That is not cheap. I'm a little happy with the USB hub that I had bought with it. Okay, so that's my dust, sand, going. Alright. So I need to double check these. They should be... Well, they might not actually be doing anything. My frame rate feels really, really wonky here. I wonder what's going on. I may need to get rid of these. They might be cutting me down. Of course, I can't tell. 8 frames per second. Really? Wonder why. You're only using... Wait, why do you only have 4 gigs allocated? God dang it, my profile broken again. It's supposed to be like 8. Either 8 or 16, I thought. Maybe I didn't... God, of course, not really using all the memory anyways. And it shouldn't really be too busy because it's not like there's a lot in the world here. So, I wanted to get working on this, so I need to look this up again. I came up here to get some blaze and I believe redstone. Oops. What we got here? We got a stack. I have a stack. Good. Oh, I need glowstone too, actually. I don't know if I have any redstone down below still or not. Man, that is killing my frame rate. What is going on? Should probably check my processor, make sure that there's not some other program running. What the heck? What was that? Ouch. Son of a bastard at Shadow. That's weird. When I first opened it up, it was like 75% CPU. I'm like, holy crap. Got 5-some gigahertz, whatever, being 8 cores at 5 gigahertz? 4.8. Something like that. Anyways. Yeah, so we got these. Let's go make... Oops. Make nice. I still gotta figure out what I'm gonna do with all the bags just yet, but I'm not sure. Oh, here we are. Ah, yes, that's right. I need to make some of these. Oh, actually, I could. This is probably the easiest way, because then we can get them in this format, and I don't have to deal with the other stuff. Oh, crap, I gotta have this stuff. Son of a gun. Oh, it takes the shiny crap. Man, Shadow. Man. I need to put some more elevators in this place. What was I doing? I need to come up here and check something. Oh. Jeez, a piece. Wow. Brain fart. I want to see how this guy's doing. Okay. He does what? 200? 800 max. Well, this guy is chewing up through 80 because I took the upgrades out of him. I don't think I really need upgrades in that part too much. It's over in this part that I really, really need them. Because these things are not keeping up. They are using... This one's using 40, and this one's using like 100 and something. 75. He's got 2 upgrades that I either crafted or gotten back. But the problem is that I've got all this ore here just sitting there, and it's... I don't think it's ever going to catch up, so I don't know if I'm going to need to... That might not be a bad idea. I may have to increase... Make more of those. I will keep that in mind. But anyways, I don't want to do that today. We want to actually work on some quests and see if I can get some finished. Just frame rate is driving me nuts. Hold on. You know what? Just get rid of these. I don't know if it's these or something else. Wow, it's just... It got worse. 6 frames per second. I don't know what's killing it. I mean, those aren't really doing a lot. So is it the machinery over there? I mean, you wouldn't think so, but... I don't know. I got all my cows back inside. Well, I think they're out. One might be out. Over there. How did you get out? You are kicking my hand. Thank you very much. You're doing it again. Yeah, I start recording again and you're going into heat again. You little brat, I swear. Like, I got all my stuff squared away. I got caught up to the videos I'd posted. And So, all right, book. Yes, let's look at the book. The good book. And I was kind of looking at that, but then I remembered, oh yeah, it takes another star, so that's not going to happen. The beginning into alpha. I'm still only 38% of this. This is just maddening. Okay, let's get into this stuff. Basic universal cable. I have no idea what those take or anything. I have not yet done a... Why am I not jumping? I could have been lagging so bad I can't even get the keyboard to register my actions. Alright, I need to get rid of... Alright, we are back. Yes, so, let's see if that helps. I noticed when I stopped recording, it jumped up to like 13 frames per second, or 17, and then 26, but, a little better so far. Well, it just dropped down a little bit. Oh yeah, that feels loads better. I don't know why it's so low though. I'm not sure what the hang-up is on performance on this. I'm gonna have to look into that some more. I think Fastcraft is on there. Well, actually, you know what? Let me look at the video setting. Maybe this is actually not a good thing. Graphics fast. It's not fancy. That's turned off. Smooth lighting minimum. So that should be that. Clouds are... I can go ahead and turn them off. I don't really need them. I limited my frame rate, so I tried to do that, but that doesn't seem to do anything. I could try turning particles off, but... Let me try decrease. Let's see what that does. If it does anything. Well, it was nice. I don't know. It's fluctuating. That seems better. I wonder how much this killed my frame rate. But shouldn't. Okay. Anyways, unloading. Unload. Let's get rid of all these. I need to get those cleared out some point in time. Probably once I start messing with those metals. If I do, I don't even know if I ever will, to be honest. It seems so weird to have so many different types of metals in the game that you may or may not use, because I think they're for different weapons and whatnot, I believe. Just went over. There's some in there already. Huh. Yeah. These are kind of like my powders and these other weird florbs and whatever these stones are. Don't know what they do yet. I probably don't have any of these, do I? Of course not. Here, actually. How about we put the ingots into this chest? That makes a heck of a lot better sense. Look at all those goodies I've got. I've got all sorts of stuff in here. Everything I cut for silver. I think there might be some astral silver in there, but I don't know if that's useful. Diamonds. What I got from tearing apart those horse armors. Okay, book. Oh, shoot. Dang it, I quit out of there. And we're still at 5 lives. Nope, not even going to say it. Not even going to complete that sentence, because then I'm going to have problems. So I need basic universal cable. What is that? And my mouse cable. What the heck? No, you're not in my cable manager. Got it off. All right, basic universal cable. Focus. What the heck did that say? Mine? No. Hard to see it. So I need steel ingots plus redstone. Look like it varies between the types, but I think I already have some of that, actually. Ah, look at that. Look at that. And then I got the redstone that I just put away. Yo. Oh, I don't need that dolly on me right now, either. Boom. What? No. No, achievement for that? Jeez, man. Okay, so that's unlocked. All right. Energized smelter and crusher. Now, this is, mechanic. Crusher. You're starting to make me nervous there, Mr. Control. Magnetic craft. There's all sorts of... Oh, crap. Steel casing. Of course. Of course, of course. Oh, hey, we're going through this again, aren't we? Do I have any osium? I don't know if I have any osium or not. What? You're pissing me off enough. Good defense is offense. Do that. Not necessarily. Oh, there's some osium. Now, do I want to use this? Yeah, we'll just use that. That's not that hard to get. Just mana and iron, of course. Why am I going over there? Why am I going over there? No idea. Probably because I'm not paying attention. Faculties are not all there. Okay, this is gonna be. Oh. Why? Why did you not ask me to make one of those first? Or did you not? Just not think about it. Oops. That's what this over here is. I kind of rearranged these a little bit because I need to get back into this corner here. Ah. It is. Okay. Excuse me. Ooh.
Whoa.
Block of redstone? Oh, no, that's right. You just gotta fill this thing up. That's right. I was starting to mess with this a little bit in, space astronomy, I think it is? Yeah. And that gets... Oh, just one, huh? Okay. Let's just grab a handful of... Any in here? Oh, there's four right there. Good. Oh, I need a... Shoot. Well, maybe it's enough. Osium. I haven't done a lot with this guy yet. Actually, I don't know if I did anything with this particular. Oh, it was a circuit fabricator, which I believe takes the same. Well, that's not very much. Not at all. Is that enough? Oh, nice sound. Oh, that hurt. Is he gonna make it? Is he gonna make it? Ha, oh, it made it. Nice. Boom. Done. Damn. I feel like I'm gonna sneeze. I need four redstone, and then I need two buckets of lava. Buckets. Boy, it's too bad I don't have any buckets. There we are. And... I think four. I believe four. Four sounds about right, but we'll see. Oh, hey, look. I didn't have to go over there for him. Now, well, can I shift-click this, or am I going to have to design it manually? Daggone it all. Think like this, and then like this. Ha. Boom. Oh, give me your buckets back. Thank you. Enrichment chamber. Makes more efficient materials for the metallurgic infuser. Not sure what that does yet. And then I need an energized smelter. I'm gonna be really annoyed if this is what I could do to not to alloy. Energize, there we go. Oh, I need two more of those. Oh, again. Let's do eight. There we go. Where am I? Open style. I have no idea where that just came from. Let's do four of views. Because I'm probably going to need some more again. So there's no sense in not taking care of those right now. Okay. 100 redstone. Not a good way to get it there. What does that do? GBMP. Power. 399 kilojoules. Just need two of those plus. Well, I need another one of these. Shoot. Black steel. Oh, I think I have black steel. I think I have eight. In fact, I think I have just about eight. Boom. Nice. They're not in the middle. They're not in the middle. Make one of these. Hey, good. Oh, I did not. I have very much osium ore right now. That's probably not a good thing. Okay, there's that. What else do I need? Pieces of glass, four redstone. Okay, we got that. glass. Building material, I believe, is what I should get. Yep. I'll just grab four, because I can't remember which it was. Go grab my circuits. Control. Basic control circuit. And then we'll should cook it in, and boom! Yay! How about middle one today? Basic. Whoa, what can I ever do with those? Oop, careful. Boy, I almost space control collector, whatever that was. Okay, so we got those. I wonder where I should put them. Gravel, gravel. Gravel's getting in here. Sand's done. How many dust on me? Collect both of those. Oh, no, they're not done. They're just... Okay, that makes me feel better. Sand might have been done, though. Yep, just run up onto my lap and jump right back off. Like that. Okay, so I got that. So what do I do with these? Well, unless they're better than the sifter, although, this stuff's probably actually in line for, God, man, I could have sworn in this pack there was the thing to work on that, but I don't see where. Supposed to page me, not call me directly, god darn it. Alright, I'll be right back. They're supposed to be paging me, I don't know why they keep calling me directly, that's so annoying. Where was I? Book. In the book. I have absolutely no idea. Wow. So much time has passed. Okay, we made these. We're probably not going to use them, so we're just going to go put them away. At least I don't have any direct use for them myself directly. So, yeah. Cram that in there. Put that in there. Keep these. Oh, that does not go in there. That goes into this one. Which actually, these should probably go up into that one. Although, at some point, I'm probably going to have to set up some... Whoosh! Okay. I had to put my mouse cord wrapped around my normal holder because it kept pulling down on me and pulling my mouse out of my hand practically. Cable was not heavy enough to pull it. That's crazy. So, let's get rid of these two other things. You and you, and you're going to jump in my lap, aren't you? Thinking about it. I know you are. That's you. There she goes. Stay away from my laptop, damn it. That is not a laptop for a cat. It's not a cat top. Okay, so next quest line. I know I lost my train of thought again. I'm pretty sure I did. Enrichment chamber. Some of these I really don't even want to do. Mechanized panels. Oh boy. Soul splicing. What time is it? Well, we're kind of actually talking about time. Induction smelter. Hey, we can do that one real quick. That should be pretty quick. Let's do that right now. Induction smelter. Probably gonna need a frame, which I may have one still laying around. Or may not. Let's check here. Frame. The right term? Yeah, it's the right term. I thought I had one left over, but maybe I should keep using it. I got that one. Nope, okay, I'll have to make a new one. Alright, no big deal. No big deal. I don't know if I have any tin, though. A couple of metals that I haven't really been getting yet. Okay, there's that. Good. Just grab some of these, grab some use. What else do I need for that? Let's get rid of these. Gonna need, ooh, Invar. Yikes. And I need a piece of gold. I need a couple of redstone. And a bucket. Invar. I'm gonna need 11 Invar. No, just 10 Invar. Okay. I might have. Oh. That is kind of scary. Wrong chest. Okay. Let's get this guy made up here. And see if I can remember all this. I need some glass, which is in the building supplies. Four should do it. Okay, I need some tin. Give me some tin. Need some of these. Let's do it this way. Grab these off. Grab this, grab that, grab this, and ran around. And there, and that, there. And I think it's in the corners. I can never completely recall which way it goes, but. Oh, got it. I got it. Okay, now I need two Envir gears. Gooey hardened iron piece in the middle, and I think that's it. Alright. Oh, need a bucket. Which I have. Just put one away. Right? Right. Induction smelter. Smells alloys and metal. This is the thing I needed to. Will you stop that? Down you go. God, it's the only time she ever gets on my desk. Usually. I'm about to clean it off again. I just did it the other day, too. Jeez. Okay, so we got that. Claim reward. Let's go for the right one. Yeah, we got a bunch of mineral. The magma crucible left. Then fluid transposer, middle, and then infinite tesseract. These are slightly buggy. Why are they buggy? More of those. Ooh, craters. Filler. That could be potentially handy for constructing platforms. More so than the other devices. Okay. Shoot, kind of getting a little over on time here. Let me double check and see what else do I have open about that. Give me your hearts yet. I could definitely use some more hearts. I can work on this guy at some point. So he wants me to kill a wither boss. Not looking forward to that. Basic smelting factory. I may have to look into that. I have not done that yet, so that might be something to do. How far am I in this? So we are still at 18. Crap. So the tesseract. Let me see what the recipe is for a tesseract, so I can determine if we're going to do that for next time or do something else. Tesseract. Frame full, empty tesseract. Doesn't seem too bad. Hey, I made the induction smelter, so I can do that now. Oh, that's right. God. Well, let me check my other chest here. Maybe I've got some shinier platinum, or whatever you want to call them. I got one. One freaking one. I hate that. Man of Steel and Shiny Ingots are almost the same look. Mithrio. Actually, what does that turn into? Son of a gun. Oh, there's one right there. Nice. Crammy right here. That'll give me two right there. Bloop. Okay, is it one to one? Might be one to one. Oh, you get four. So I need a piece of silver, two tin, and that. Grab the one I have. The right one. This. Silver. She's a piece. And two tin. Should I have right here? Yummy. And the alloy smelter. That, two of you, and that. Well, that's going real quick. I'm gonna look real quick here. Oh, nope, I don't need that. This. Alright. Hardened glass, fused. Hey!
Huh.
We might actually be able to do this. It might just work, Shadow. What's in there? Oh, there's silver over here yet, too. Huh. I did not realize that. Fire those snarts. Oh, yeah. Diamond. Diamond. I need a diamond. Get back on my desk again. Naughty, naughty. This guy. I was trying to remember what was I doing. Okay, that just gives me to enter an empty frame. Mother trucker. What are you missing? Skipped a step. Or I didn't skip. I have not completed the next step. Oops. Two ender pearls and a pyrothium dust. Do I have any pyrothium dust yet? Probably not. I don't get me any yet. Darn it all. Okay, so I need. Got me four of those for you. For you. I think that's what it is. Right. No. Not that. This. Yeah. Son of a gun. Got it wrong, Shadow. I got it wrong. Oh, sulfur dust, not. I have two. Oh, wait for it. Yeah, this stuff right here, I had to do that to get all that extra liquid out of there like last time. Sulfur. That's the allurium. Oh, sulfur dust? That might work. I guess we'll find out. Okay, let's try this again. Nope. Yep. Maybe. Ah, perfect. That one gives me two, though. So it doesn't take this one. Stupid thing. It was useful on the other recipe. Why can't I use it there? Wait, what? What am I short here? I have everything I need. Oh, there it goes. What the heck? Why didn't I take it? That was strange. Okay. Oh, we need to go back down. Need two ender pearls and two something else. What else is it? Dang it. No. Recipe. And those. Oh, that's it. We're good. Oh, two. I'm actually going to need four. Yeah. Mm-hmm. I know. Okay, that takes care of this. Right? Yep. So then, what do I do with this guy? I gotta put him in this guy with what? I think it's... The five channel? I'll grab five in case I'm thinking wrong. Hey, we'll at least get one more thing finished. A little late, but... Section smelter. Get under this guy and turn them all off. Oh, no, not that. No. Magma Crucible does this one. There we go. Is it all off? Four, okay. Alright. Now I gotta get that in. Ouch, son of a monkey's butt. Will you stop? Are you not done yet? Holy crap, you're slow. Alright, we'll be right back. Alright, and we're back, and I have to get the stuff from the one to the one to the other. That should be enough. So let me go from here to there. And extract. There we go. Into here, which... Oh, you son of a gun. I wish there was a way to dump it out. Actually, you know what? Dump it out this way. Seen it all before. Decide. Oh, come on. This is ridiculous. Fine. Fine. Just fine. Come on. Boy, that stuff definitely gonna be done by the time I'm done here. Oh, I gotta. Helps if I turn it back on. Alright, turn it back off. So that. Okay, looks like it's done. Perfect. Good. Finish this off. Assuming I got the right glass, which I may not. And I do have. Good. I'll come over here to the fluid transposer. We'll toss this in here. We'll turn it back on to fill. And once it gets up to 1,000. Or one bucket's worth, basically, it should automatically complete. Gonna have to do some time editing on this one, I think. 40 minutes is way too long. And. Are you kidding me? Get in there! Oh my god! You know what? Just fine. Just get over there. Thank you. Well, that was fast. Boom! Dun 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 dun! Left again? Wait. Did I not make it? Oh, that's just a frame. Now what? Now I need bronze and 4 silver. God, I don't know if I have. I think I've got 4 silver still. Yikes. I don't know about bronze. Double check in here. Actually, you know, I'm not even sure if I've used bronze on this particular world yet. I have not. Okay, what do I need to make it? Molten bronze. Iron and that. And I need 4, so I need 4 iron. Of course, I only have 2 iron on me. Where's all my copper? Here we go. Copper, iron. Actually, we'll just do that. Oh, what's this? Platinum. Oh. Hurry up, get down there. Wait, why did I get 3? That's unexpected. But I won't complain. 3 platinum's good. Come on, hurry up. Ah, they're the blocks, so they will take a little bit longer to. There we go. What? What the heck kind of crap is that? Bronze. What? No. Huh? How do you get bronze? Oh, not this cyclic crap again. Piece of crap and dumb piece of junk and thing. Give me a bronze, would you? How do I get bronze? trying to think it from metallurgy. Not metallurgy. Will you stop changing my freaking thing? Give me the recipe for that. God damn it. Bronze is not a thing. What the heck is going on here? I am not getting bronze from anything. Why does it keep talking about bronze? It's like, oh, you need bronze to do bronze. It's like, what bullshit is this? Use my mouth, but this is ridiculous. Tell me how to get bronze. Thank you. Tin and copper. My God, what the heck? That was ridiculous, Shadow. It was ridiculous. Now, I just need 3 tin. Ooh, I got tin on me. Get the iron out of here before I... screw it up. Since I did a whole block of that, we should only need 3 of these. Wait. I might need 3 more copper, actually, but without a finish. The things I do, Shadow. The things I do, yeah. Come on, you can finish. Thank you. 12 ingots. I was going to say, I was going to be really upset with myself if I had bronze already in here. Hey, but I got my more shiny ingots, so I can make more Enderium base or whatever that is. Something like that. Oh, there's my bronze. And yes, there is. Use that. Got it. Boom. Quest done. Right back. We got a 6 hearts. Ooh, epic. It's epic. Whoa. Hey, you have alchemical bags in here? Maybe it was a different pack. Sweet. It's kind of huge, too. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. By 1, 2, 3, 4, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 12. So 88. No, 96. High 96. Wow. That is a large container. Sweet. Sweet. So that was this one. No, that's the end of that line, too. Huh. Of course, that only gives you 1. You have to make more than 1 in order to connect them all, but that could definitely come in handy between here and using the Ender Quarry. So we may have to do that. So if I'm not ready to accept material from the Ender Quarry, so I don't know where I'm going to put it yet. God, I'm probably going to have to set up a bunch of barrels for that. Yeah, I think I will. And probably an ender chest. Or no, I guess I could use a tesseract. Actually, I think I can use the same tesseract. Yeah, we'll try it. I have not used them very often yet, so. Anyways, Syntax76 signing off for a long episode. Thanks for watching, and see ya.